New treatments for stroke are available, but only 1 in 4 patients arrive at the emergency room in time to receive these treatments. When someone is having a stroke, they lose 2 million brain cells every minute. The sooner you arrive at a primary stroke center, the more likely you are to avoid serious disability. If you think you or a loved one might be having a stroke, call 911 immediately and have the ambulance take you to the nearest primary stroke center.